So when I thought about creating this classroom, I wanted something where the kids could collaborate, where they could freely move around, where they're super excited about being in a math class. So in my class, we have different differentiated lessons. The kids are collaborating, they're talking with each other, they feel comfortable moving from group to group, they feel comfortable making sure that they understand, they can come and they can work on the board with me, they can go back and forth between the different groups.
I really see this opportunity this year to be able to engage students at a much different type of level. Having them engage with each other in conversation, with questioning, doing research, a lot of independent. The students are just doing a great job with it.
It has really been a great journey to watch each of the kids begin to come out of their shell, if you will. It is a kind of a challenge to actually try something new, watching them remove fears, willing to stretch their boundaries in their imagination, and watching personalities really begin to come out. So over the last 9 weeks, I saw personality, I saw boldness, I saw creativity, I saw experimentation, and I saw some growth. So it was a really good opportunity to see this happen in all the kids.
What I learned in the program is to create music with your imagination and be creative about it.
But one thing that I learned that I'm gonna take with me is just to use my imagination and go with it.
Say, pick up your sticks.
Pick up your sticks.
Click, click, click.
The Coding Club has been a wonderful opportunity for our students. They look forward to coming each week, and they are already learning and growing so much.
I'm a graduate student at the University of Texas, Dallas. And you know, the kids are brilliant, and they are learning a lot of new stuff. So it will definitely help them to grow in their life, in the computer science field or the programming thing.
When our students first started coming to Coding Club, they knew a lot about technology. They use technology every day. They're on computers and cell phones. They know how to get on Facebook and YouTube, but now I really think that they understand the technology behind it and the science behind it, so I'm really excited that they're growing through this program.
Also, we have our students not just taking the Coding Club from here, but they're bringing it into their classrooms. They're showing other students, and what they're doing is creating more collaboration within the classroom, and they're becoming student leaders within the classroom, showing them all the different things they can do. So we're super excited about that.